Hi children, welcome back to our online English classes. Dear student, I hope you all are fine and enjoying watching our videos. Dear student, keep watching our videos regularly and study regularly. In our previous video, we have finished the lesson, the tiger's whiskers, and we have solved question answers too. Now we have started the grammatical part of this lesson. We have learned the tense too. Okay. So dear student, next. Grammatical part, next activity is given here, that is question number 33 or page number 303. Let's see what is given here. Study the following two parts of a sentence. What is given here? Two parts of sentences are given here. We have to study them. He is now a changed man. Her husband was asleep. The tiger did not move at all. Young of both the tiger's confidence, this story teaches us a lesson. Dear student, what can we observe here? That these two parts make one sentence, that is complete sentence, and the subjects are given this side. Okay, he is now a changed man. Who is changed man? He is changed man. Her husband was asleep. Who was asleep? Her husband. The tiger did not move at all. Who did not move at all? The tiger. Then or won the tiger's confidence. Who won the tiger's confidence? Then or. And the story is this story teaches us a lesson. Which story teaches us a lesson? This story. So these all sentences or the parts of the sentence talks about this part, means these are the subject part. Okay, so these are two parts, these are the two main parts of the sentence, and more information is given here downside. We can read it. Subject. What is meant by this subject of this all? Subject is that part of a sentence which names the person or thing. Okay? Subject is the part which names the person or thing. Okay, husband, tiger, Janok. Story. It may be a person or may be a thing. Okay, names the person or thing we are speaking about. So, in this sentence, about whom we are talking, he is an unchanged man. So, we are talking about him. Her husband was asleep. About whom we are talking? Her husband. So, the name are known as subject part. We can take it naming parts. Okay. Now, predicate. What is predicate? Predicate is that part of a sentence which tells something about the subject. It also includes the verb. Means, predicate parts tells us about subject and it has verb. It includes verb. Understood? You have to rewrite these definitions in your notebook and you have to learn it. You have to write these all sentences by making this box as it is, including writing. Okay? Now let's solve activities given downside. Add a suitable subject to each predicate. Now, predicate is given means the telling part is given. We have to write subjects here. So let's read it and we will solve it. Dash dash was fond of sports. Means we have to write a name of a person or anything. Was fond of sports. Fond means like. Okay. So I will write here my grandfather or my grandpa. My grandpa was fond of sports. Means he likes sport very much. Dash dash shines at night. At night. So, what shines at night? The moon. So, let's write here the moon shines at night. Dash dash took great care of the puppy. Means someone guy is there and he takes great care of puppy. So, let's write what one name, any one name. So, I will write here Yashwant. Yashwant took great care of the puppy. suddenly thought of lucky. So who thought suddenly we have to write? Okay, very important subject. So I will write here we. We suddenly thought of lucky. And Dash is playing a match tomorrow. So I will write here. He's playing a match tomorrow. So I will write here the team. The team. You can write our team, your team. The team is playing match tomorrow. Understood, students? Now, next activity is given outside. You can pause video and take screenshot. Okay, so it will be easy to write in the book. Now, let's see next activity. Supply is simply the predicate for any subject. Supply means also right here. Like you supply. Suitable predicate for each subject. Now, here first time we have write here subjects. Now we have write predicates. Okay. Means we have to talk something about these parts. The boys. About boys we have to write here. So you can write by your own. Maybe your answers can be different. Okay. So we can write same answers or different too. The boys are making noise. Okay. Then an old man was talking loudly. Okay, full stop is already here. Our teacher taught us a new lesson. Okay. These grapes are very sweet. Mahatma Gandhi was a great leader. Understood, students? Your answers may be different. Okay. I hope you understood this video very well. Remaining one, we will continue in our next video.